make a deal. Today's big deal of the day is worth over $22,000. Yeah. And in first place, Nicole has a trip to Cancun. Right now, who wants to make a deal? Oh, I love this. The bucket challenge. Monica, come on down. Hello. That's a great costume.
Thank you.
That's
thank
a first.
Thank
we,
you.
We've never had that. So nice to meet you, Monica. You ready to make a deal with me?
I am.
Okay, well, let's do it.
Okay.
Now, I'll just skip right to it. This is money.
Okay.
Yeah, this right here, this is yours.
Okay.
This is your money, Monica.
Okay.
So don't let anything stand between your money.
His is bigger.
It is. Hear that all the time.
But just because his is bigger, it doesn't mean that mine isn't more valuable to you in the long run.
That's very right? true. That's very true.
So why
true.
Don't you tell her about yours, John?
It's a rectangle.
No, I mean its value.
Oh, who knows which one has more money in it?
Big things comes in small packages, so I'll take the little one.
Okay, so you want this one? So Jonathan?
Hey.
$1,000.
But this might be $2,000.
Okay.
Now you can keep this envelope or there's a small box. What do you think? What do you think? The envelope?
Envelope.
Okay. Jonathan, what's in the box?
It was a trip to Canada.
Wow.
You could have experienced the old world charm of Canada with 5 nights at the Hotel Manoir Vieux Quebec. Located in the heart of old Quebec, you would have encountered historic sites, coveted boutiques, and fine restaurants. Plus, you could have enjoyed a relaxing soak in the indoor jacuzzi and spectacular cityscape views from the rooftop terrace. Round trip airfare was included in this deal worth $5,555.
So you missed out on that great trip to Canada on $1,000. You chose the small envelope. You're going home with $100, Monica.